So, guess what we found out today?
What?
Our Sonic is in the top 100 in the whole United States.
Yeah?
Yep. You know how we do the Dr. Pepper games every year? How we have to, like, get surveys and get, go on and do all of our e-learnings and things Mommy. Like that?
Yeah.
Well, we had ours for the year. We had it already for the year because it's like six months out of the year it counts for. So like January through like March or April is the Dr. Pepper game.
Yeah.
And hold on, Mimi. And for the every Sonic business, privately owned or corporately owned, has to enter into the Sonic games. And we came in top 100, so now we are in the semifinals.
Uh-oh.
To become the top 10. So all of us are getting brand new semifinal T-shirts and shit like that.
Oh yeah.
I had to give Ryan my shirt size today. He said the shirts would be in about a week.
What, you gotta give him your old shirts?
No.
You said you had to give him shirt sizes.
Yeah.
You said you had to give him your shirts today. I was like, how'd you know to bring your shirts?
No, our shirt sizes.
Well, you said shirts, woman. Gosh.
Well, I had to give him my size.
So sizes,
we can get our Dr. Pepper shirt. What?
That's what's up. God damn, stop yelling.
Y'all both don't start pissing.
Whatever. Me. You just need to stop.
What?
You always sound like a bitch on my videos. It's so funny.
I don't give a fuck.
Whatever. Nigga, I don't give a fuck neither. Shit, I'm still recording. Recording Witty hitting 500 right now. So whatever.
I don't hear my baby. I know how I don't hear it.
Well, I don't hear your babies either. So either you broke your headphones.
Wow.
Or you broke my phone.
You might have broke the headphones if you ain't hearing it. Turn it up.
It is all the way up.
Wow. That's... She probably did right there at the end when she keeps shoving it in and out. Or right there at the tip I'm talking about when you put it in there. That's why the lady told me to keep the receipt too. I just bought them yesterday. So I'll go return them bitches right now. And go get her another pair.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to listen to Pandora.
I'll put it, I was about to say, if anything, I'll put it in my phone in a second. I don't see if it could be your phone. There's no reason for your phone.
Especially when it was just working perfectly fine.
Try it.
But they ain't working. All right, well, turn your unplug them and see if your music plays. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. It can't be the phone. It's got to be the headphones.
I want to hear it.
It's not hearing. It's broken.
Obviously, spoiled little girl.
Spoiled.
Yeah, spoiled. You spoiled, I know.
You're spoiled.
You're spoiled.
I am spoiled.
Stop yelling at me.
Wait, what's that drawing? Guys, see that? What's that drawing? That must be no drawing. I want to watch.
What? You can see it?
No, plug it in. She has it on Facebook too.
I can't plug it into mine right now because I'm not on Pandora and I'm recording, like I just said. You're dancing with a stranger.
Stop! That's why my shit breaks!
Exactly. Mommy, it ain't working with headphones, though, because you broke the headphones.
She broke my headphones, too. My black ones that you got me?
Yeah.
Those are broken too. The one side of it, the one side that doesn't have the mic connected to it, you can barely hear out of that motherfucker.
Yeah, I don't know. Mommy, can you get her a drinky?
Yes, apple,
be quiet. What?
Be quiet.
You be quiet, you little turd.
Oh, heck no.
You want to try to yell at me like that?
Oh, my God.
Hey, look at this. Oh, huh. Hell yeah. Bam. 500. Know what I'm talking about. Where'd he hit that 500, baby?
No. No, they're broken.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, peas, Nish. Oh, peasy, sleazy, deezy. X, we is. Huh?
Stop! It's broken! Give me them. They're not gonna work. Give me them.
Well, oh, she's messing with them still? Well, you got me the, actually, I got the receipt right here. I'm gonna go bring them shirts back. Just put them in one of the bags. Yeah, just put them in the bags. Hey, good thing the lady told me. She said, just keep the receipt just in case. I was like, all right. So I'll just put it back in the bag and bring it back and be like, look, either give my money back or I'll change them out for another pair. Hmm? Oh, babe, grab the chicken out. Oven. The chicken's still in the oven. Nice and crispy. Oh yeah.
Mommy, you're so tall.
Nice and crispy. Oh.
Fingernail.
Post video. All right, baby.